Oh, yeah, I like this guy.
The following is a Tornado Tag Team match. Introducing first, from overseas, weighing in at 100 pounds, the Beastmaster.
If pride comes before the fall, then brace for one heck of a big fall in this match.
Oh, well, aren't you clever, Saxton? It isn't about pride for this athlete. It's about believing in yourself and keeping firm to that belief. He's been demanding this match for quite some time, and now he is ready to compete.
Guy.
And his partner from Arlington, Texas, weighing in at 325 pounds, Hank Hill.
I think this might be, I'm certain this is the most self-absorbed person in all of WWE.
Well, I have had enough of your character assassination, Saxton. Just because you don't have any self-confidence doesn't mean others have to go without it. I applaud those who know how much better they are than the rest of us. The competition level has never been higher, but this guy's ready to prove he can hang.
Like this,
it's one that the locker room has wanted to see. It's one that the WWE See, these teams can't wait to take each other apart in this tornado match.
You gotta act fast to come out on top in a match like this. It'll be interesting to see who is able to get the early advantage. Oh, stiff punch.
And a backbreaker, knee to the spine.
Vicious right there.
And they failed to hit the mark.
Into the cover.
And he kicks out of the pin at one.
Still not enough to put him away.
And he has free reign to the outside with no countouts to worry about. Hurricane Rana. Oh. He is truly feeling it right now, as well he should.
Ooh. Heading back to the ring.
Vicious knee. He's absorbed some damage already. What's coming next? Injury back.
To the match, where is this energy coming from?
Oh, God.
Kicks to the lower back, clutching the wrist. Just absolutely punishing their opponent here, relentlessly.
Stalking his opponent from the top turnbuckle. Oh, saw it coming. From the top, nobody home. Nasty knee. We got a cover. And a kick out of only one. Not quite enough to put him away. And a suplex. Springboard misses the target. Uh-oh. He gets tossed back into the mat. With the counter. Suplex! He is just reeling from that offense. Oh, knee right to the face!
Oh, a nasty stop to finish it off.
He climbs into the ring. Knee right to the gut. Ooh, vicious kick to the spine.
Hit the ropes, punishing the human body. Up into the torture rack.
Beast your eyes. One of the bosses, this one's over.
Oh, and he kicked out at two.
That's really as close as it gets.
Going for the home run.
Uh-oh. And he'll leave the ring for this next scratch. Coming next, a back suplex. Thunderous power slam.
Both wrists captured.
Uh-oh, this is just vicious.
That'll break his arm. Vicious. He reverses it. Placing them right where they want them, into the corner.
Grabs their opponent.
supported by the ankles.
To overcome the pin attempt.
You can't take much more of this.
This is a very dangerous situation now.
A stalemate of counters. Pushing leg sweep. Not done there. Comes back into the ring. This has been a colossal battle to this point. No superstar.
Oh, this could be something.
Seen this before.
Get ready. And he calls Neckbreaker.
He's got the answer for that one.
Big time clothesline. Good grief. Double leg drop.
Clearly waiting for that. And did you hear the impact of that? The Indian Surfer's opponent here. These are dire straits for him. He needs to be extra cautious now. And he gets sent back into the ring.
Stops the attack with a hit to the gut. There's a snap, man.
Basement drop kick. Great counter. Twisted forearm. Did you hear that thud? Will it be?
Thank you.